best option is a cache the Vagos are holding at their Los Santos HQ. I know, kinda inconvenient. But you could just roll up there, fight your way in, and bring the guns back to the base, and we'd be set. It's easy, right? Cool. Please. Your gunmen will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol. Casino, you want to get out of there quick, right? Good, because your getaway vehicles are competing in a drag race at the airstrip right now. Get over there, interrupt the race, and land your new set of wheels. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one.
Thank you. You good?
How's it going, man?
Holy hell! You made it all the way up! Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely.
You know it.
Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
That's what I'm talking about.
Today we are going to do a little sightseeing. I hear SecuroServe warehouses are lovely this time of year, particularly if you're after explosives for a big casino job. Now get through as many warehouses as you can to grab all the charges we need, and expect some angry agents. Thank you. security doors. Bring it home. Gently. supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is, they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it. And that, my friends, is where you come in. I'm pinging you the GPS now.
Thank you. You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Thank you.
bust into a casino, guns blazing, you're gonna need some pretty serious armor. And in order to get some pretty serious armor, you need to steal from the guys who are already wearing it. Enter our old friends, Meriwether Security. They have what we need in one of their secure bunkers, and there's only one way to get it. Now buckle up. Outside. I'd say it was too quiet, but I don't want to tempt fate. Head inside and look for multiple crates. They won't be keeping it all in one place. And be careful.
Put the weapon down!
Get down!
Yo!
there, just don't bring them back here. Foundations of the world's most secure underground vault? Two. And unless you fancy a trip to Siberia, we'll be liberating ours from a convoy en route to a construction site right here in San Andreas. Thing is, it's big. You'll need to commandeer whatever vehicle they're using to move it around. Escort. Lose the cops and get it over to the sewers. will be a day and night job, so we better get started. Security passes to get them, or us, through level 2 doors. I've identified a soft target spending their day off in a haze of booze and drugs. Sending you the location now.
Thank you.
Okay, it is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can. What was it? Oh, yeah. We're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies. So you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster. Up on the roster with your camera, send it over, then get yourself out of there. time, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now.
Take care, friends.